To support the arts in this area.
I'll write a check. I support art. I just don't have to see it.
I don't trust anybody that does their own hair. I don't think it's normal.
Grum. Each guy. Hello, lady.
Weeza. Owen.
$1 for that dress and don't even bother to wear a girdle.
Looks like two pigs fighting under a blanket.
Weeza. Weeza, there's someone I'd like you to meet.
That looks like an autopsy.
Now, this is Jackson's aunt, Fern Cole, from Alexandria. She made the cake.
You did this.
I'm guilty. It's very simple, really. It just takes patience.
You only do armadillos?
No, I can do anything except snakes. I don't have counter space.
Louis brought his girlfriend home, and the nicest thing I can say about her is all of her tattoos are spelled correctly.
Oh, if you can't say anything nice about anybody, come sit by me.
This is it. I have found it. I am in hell. Good morning, Weezer. Don't try to get on my good side, Truby. I no longer have one.
Weezer, can we call a truce long enough for me to get a piece of cake?
Thanks, Weezy. Nothing like a good piece of ass.
You know, you would be a much more contented, pleasant person if you would find ways to occupy your time.
I am pleasant? Damn it! I just saw Drum eating in this morning at the Piggly Wiggly, and I smiled at the son of a bitch, for I could help myself.
I did my own.
Really?
That's good. And I can usually spot a bottle job at 20 paces.
Miss Truby, I'm beyond help. Last week I discovered the early stages of crow's feet.
Honey, time marches on, and eventually you realize it's marching across your face.
Stop. Am I interrupting something?
No, I'm just screaming at my husband. I can do that anytime.
Clary, can I get one thing straight with you? I do not see plays because I can nap at home for free. And I don't see movies because they're trash and they got nothing but naked people in them. And I don't read books because if they're any good, they're going to make them into a miniseries.
I just want to hit somebody till they feel as bad as I do. I just want to hit something. I want to hit it hard.
Here. Hit this. Go ahead, Malin. Slap her.
Why don't give all these to me?
Somebody's got to take them. I hate them. I try not to eat healthy food if I can possibly help it.
Sooner my body gives out, the better off I'll be.
Men are the most horrible creatures, honey. They will ruin your life.
Weezer.
What?
If this is really how you feel, it isn't healthy. Maybe you should think about coming down to the guidance center and talking to someone with that help.
I'm not crazy, Malin. I've just been in a very bad mood for 40 years.
I would rather have 30 minutes of wonderful than a lifetime of nothing special.